My name is Phyllis Porter. I'm co-chair of WSOS, Whose Streets Our Streets.
Hello, my name is Yes Segura. I'm a new mobility transportation planner here in Seattle, Washington.
When WSOS came about, it was really easy to make a decision to be a part of that. As you and I both know that for years, our laws policy here in Seattle, as throughout the country, has largely been written, enforced, also adjudicated by other people beyond people of color. So basically, white people have been writing these laws.
I initially got involved with Whose Streets Our Streets right when the Black Lives Matter protests were happening and people were just gathering on the streets. And I felt that I needed to join a group where I knew that my expertise and also my voice could help make positive impacts.
When we talk about our recommendation, we think about the values. We want people to be put first. We talk about place over space. We talk about system changes versus individual changes, and also decriminalizing poverty.
If you're using a bicycle, if you're using the bus, if you're walking down the street, if you're driving a car, and what does that look like safety-wise, right? How are the police involved in enforcement within those different types of modes?
One of the recommendations we talked about was cease involvement of the police in traffic enforcement entirely. What would that look like?
Seattle has always been a city that has been a test pilot city. With having a grassroots organization, being Seattle Neighborhood Greenways, leading in a movement that where we can say, hey, we have started the research, we have started organizing, they can look to us to see what's being done.
Of course, you know, we always need funds. We need funds. We need leaders. We need organizations. We need people in the community that are interested, that can see this as a way to getting past some of the systemic racism problems that we have.
There is no one approach to how we're going to get to where we want to be with having safe streets for BIPOC communities here in Seattle. This is going to have to be one, not just something that you do in 1 year. This is going to have a lot of project phases, as a transportation planner would say, or urban planner would say. And it's amazing that we're even continuing to organize virtually. It shows the commitment to finding new avenues and just doing whatever it takes to make sure that, you know, we're creating safer communities.
Why is this work right now so important? I would say work is so important right now is because Seattle is also feeling the pain. Seattle is also experiencing the systemic racism. WSOS is here to improve the quality of life of BIPOC communities. What we do today will be a better street for tomorrow.